So trying to get into this 45 to 70 second window past that lactate threshold. One key would be looking at potentially your baseline aerobic fitness. So what is your VO2 max? If it's in this like 30 to 40 range, it's probably going to be hit really early. You could corroborate that with potentially NEARs and looking at potentially your NO production and seeing the overconsumption of oxygen early and getting into this lactate threshold quicker